Stucky Sound.
Poochie.
Place I go for breakfast every afternoon. The coffee's rubbish and the bacon's always hard to chew, and the toast is always soggy, but I hardly notice. And the food takes such a long time to get made, even when I'm the only person in the cafe. And my table's always wobbly, but I hardly notice.
You're probably thinking, why would I even bother eating there on a daily basis? There's heaps of other places on offer. Why not change to another place if the bacon is rubber and the taste of the copper makes your full faces and splutter? It's a waitress I love, a way she clears plates with a clutter, makes my heart race and it flutters. I know it's crazy to love a lady that's basically just a stranger with an apron down her brother. I don't need to ask her name and number, 'cause this relationship is built on breakfast. I'm waiting on her just to wait on me.
And there's a place I go for breakfast every afternoon. The coffee's rubbish and the bacon's always hard to chew, and the toast is always soggy, but I hardly notice. And the food takes such a long time to get made, even when I'm the only person in the cafe. And my table's always wobbly,